morning and welcome everybody to Chapel Arts. My name's Tim. I'm one of the volunteers here. You won't have shaken my hand because I'm one of the, not one of the foreground people, I'm one of the background people. I look after the sound and the lights and the video, as I have done for the last few years. And of course, in the course of doing that, I've met so many of the fantastic musicians that we've had appearing in this wonderful space created for us by Ian James. And what a fabulous space it is. I think that some of the atmospheres that we've had, we've been able with some jazz sessions to evoke the atmosphere that I remember so well at the Ronnie Scott's Club back in the 60s in London, and some of our sophisticated classical concerts we've had here, every bit as good as a recital in the Wigmore Hall. And do you remember those flamenco evenings with the sound of the wonderful Spanish tabeo, and the dancing, and the guitars? It's all been absolutely wonderful, and tonight is very special because although I know there are a couple of concerts coming over the weekend, this has been billed as the farewell concert, and I think that's because the man in charge tonight has probably been responsible for more musical evenings here than anybody else. So let's once again let them know how much we're really looking forward to what they're going to do for us, and say thank you very much to Alex Voysey, to Chris Stake Davis, and to the inimitable Robin A.Smith.
That was the very first piece I ever played here. Oh my God, probably 5 years old. 6 years ago, and it's always an amazing experience for myself and everybody. Today being no exception. Sad, but it will be beautiful, and let's see what happens. The next piece.
Peace.
Great, amazing, amazing, man.
So behind all that, Chris has been travelling down from Poland for like the last 5 years as well, hasn't he? Yes, it's amazing.
And that's more. North Lincolnshire,
not. Oh, sorry. That's what it said on my GPS, anyway. with three L's. But that's the nature of what brings everybody to this beautiful place. Now, so go back to the very first concert I ever did. This gentleman here, Alex Voysey, the incredibly talented Alex Voysey. In fact, you could turn your guitar up a touch more, because I've been telling you to turn it down since 4 o'clock this afternoon, but you can turn it. No, amazing. So you were kind of fresh out of university when we first met, and he's just amazing. He's just blossomed into this incredible guitarist. And wonderful human being too. So he was there on the first gig, and he's here back here tonight, so it's wonderful. I'm going to play one of my favourite all-time pieces, actually, by the incredible Jeff Beck, written by the incredible Stevie Wonder. The two people you wouldn't actually connect with being, but they did. They did some amazing work on the Talkie Book album. This is a beautiful piece called Cause We Ended As Lovers. Thank you. So the theme from the mission the beautiful cinema paradiso.
Yeah, see, that's the thing though. It's easy not sad, is it? No. But we play this stuff, and that's why we're doing this stuff, because this is kind of, it's really touched us, and it touches everybody who comes along to listen to it. It's quite unique doing all this stuff differently.
It is.
It is, isn't it? Taking 12 notes and sort of moving around in a large show.
Thank you.
fantastic story, Tom Trelbert's Blue. got our CDs available at the end of the month. £4 for £10. Alex Dawson on the guitar. And my song is the Voysey.
say about the point you didn't see?
So, I'm a bit nervous. This is quite terrifying to me because this next thing I'm going to do, we're doing, is like 5 years in the making. And I promised that I'd do it, and I've never done it. But this evening I'm going to do it. Jay! Person who is incredibly special to this place, mind you, and this is her.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sing. I think it's one of the rivetingly beautiful songs out, and followed by some other beautiful songs also, which will also make me cry. So, I can get through this, I can get through it. Especially if my name is Rodney. Okay, first one though, is the beautiful You Don't Know What Love Is. Is that correct? I think it is.
Cannot live without.
Have I told you, lady, that I love you? Have I told you there's no one above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away my sadness, ease my trouble, that's what you do.
see.
So it kind of goes there, turn over, there, and then you're done.
Right? I won't.
It could be.
I am getting on with it.
That's a break.
There's a Thank you. straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you never will run. There and there, all my dreams will come true. There and there, I will make you my own. Every time I touch you, you just tremble inside.
congratulations on devising a brilliant repertoire of songs. Choosing the material is one of the great ways of making a concert totally memorable. Now, are you guys finished, or do you want to do something else? Another half dozen members?
We've locked the doors.
So we've locked the doors.
Would you like one more?
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rory, Chris, Alex, thank you very much. Just one very last bit. We had hoped that Ian James would be here tonight to say thank you to him for giving us 5 years of Chapman Arts, but this morning he decided he thought he maybe has got COVID, so it will be safer for the rest of us if he stayed away. But he only lives in Tivoli. It's not that far away. I think that if we were to applaud really, really loud, he would hear that and he would absorb just how grateful we are for what he did for giving us so many years of Chapel Art. So come on, let's have a little round of thanks for thank you.